Today we're making granny loaf using self-raising flour. Tell me down in the comments if you use self-raising or self-rising and whether or not yours contains salt.